Hi guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to connect USB gamepad with your Android device. So let's start. First of all, you need an Android device which supports micro USB OTG feature. I'm using Coolpad Note 3 Lite for this video. Second thing you need for connecting or playing games via USB, you need an USB gamepad or you can say joystick to play games in Android, and also an OTG converter, adapter or cable to connect your joystick with your Android device. So let's start guys. See carefully. First of all, connect your USB joystick to your Android device using OTG cable or adapter like this. Now check your joystick is working or not. Open up a game that supports joystick. I'm gonna play Shadowgun for this video. Now see, my joystick is working and I'm able to play this game. So I'm gonna play this game. You can play any game easily using gamepad. Now see. You can also customize your buttons in game settings if your games allow you to change button settings. You can play more games like this. And remember, not all games supports this feature. This is Modern Combat 5. So guys, thanks for watching my video. Like, subscribe and share.